Detecting incidents in Kubernetes environments is notoriously complex. A single incident in a production cluster can trigger hundreds of alerts, making it difficult to know where to start. In a world where every second of downtime can mean lost revenue, disrupted services, and damage to customer trust, staying ahead of issues and protecting uptime is vital. Incident detection is now part of the Red Hat OpenShift Web Console Monitoring UI, included with the Cluster Observability Operator. It helps cluster administrators and SRE teams cut through the noise to resolve issues faster and more efficiently. Rather than sorting through every alert, the entire alert history is analyzed and automatically organized into a clear, contextual incident view that guides you directly to the most probable root cause. Powered by machine learning that analyzes patterns, system history, and relationships between components, critical issues are surfaced first on a visual map with a single, traceable timeline. Simply click on an incident to dig deeper into enriched alert details. At a glance, you can see detailed diagnostics, correlated alerts, and expert-coded runbooks that help you troubleshoot with precision. Say goodbye to alert fatigue and guesswork and accelerate time to resolution with a streamlined workflow designed for fast, focused, data-driven remediation. Stop chasing alerts and start solving problems with incident detection for Red Hat OpenShift. Learn more. Contact us today.